Possibly here. This is DeBrus, shorthanded in front. They score! Charlie Cole with a shorthanded goal, and the Bruins have tied it. Turn the tide in this game and get back into the series. Outstanding pass by DeBrus. Saucers it right on the tape. The drive to the net is perfected by Coyle. He's got the goal, and the Bruins tied up. Bergeron off his stick. Marchand gets past. He scores! To the outside. Trading places with Brad Marchand. Saucer pass for Pasternak. His shot. Scores! David Pasternak! Power play goal. Boston by two. Passes in on the 5-on-4. Carolina, three defensemen on the ice after Coyle.
We got that in the one time.
Oh. It's good. Pasternak. Oh, they score! What a goal! David Pasternak to Taylor Hall. 4-1 Boston. And the power plays away, isn't it? And Hall's going to start it. Finds the seam. There goes off the stick of Jordan Hall. Pasternak quickly. The rifles are back from the tape of Hall. He's got the tap in at the side of the net, Colby.
And big for Taylor Hall. Scored in game one. And that's what Pasta can do. And he's a presence with that one-timer on that side, but opens up a lot of action and awesome execution on that play. I like what the Bruins did, Joe.